Not only did Mapaseka and Rakgadi's TikTok reveal a shocking truth about her constant loss of friends, it also revealed that she's such a lover and falls in love quite simple. Maybe that could be the reason why she took back her baby daddy after they had a fallout after her pregnancy to a baby girl. Hi T-Squad and welcome to the T-World. Their relationship is surely out of the limelight now, but we can only hope that the two are still together even after Zodwa Wabantu revealed that she has opened her legs once or twice to Tabo, who is Pasi's baby daddy. Pasi seems to be one to lose friends a lot. With her seemingly fast outspoken character, one could assume, but better not to judge. According to Rakgadi and her sister Pasi, Pasi is the one who loses friends quite often. She is not the only one in the celeb field, I tell you that. Even the Queen Bee had a fallout with her best friend Lona Maseko, who was alleged to have been tired of living under Bonang's shadow. Bonang also had a fallout with Somizi after he reunited with the man she has claimed to have abused her in his knowledge. The heartbreak goes further to B and Boiti, and now Zinande Mfinyana, who confessed to be having a tough time with heartbreak she's had with losing a friend. So Mizi has also had his cut ties with former best friend TT Mba. So T-Squad, it is safe to say Pasi is not the only one to go through such. That's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.